the daughter of William Livingston, one of the men who signed the Constitution, and the wife of founding father John Jay. Sarah Livingston Jay played a key role in diplomatic relations. She would become First Lady of New York and went on to work as a hostess and a member of George Washington's administration. Sarah Livingston Jay is often said to have had a prominent role in the Treaty of Alliance with France and the Jay Treaty with Great Britain.